Another student like Rajesh, Vijay, and another person was a politician. Okay, politician always with a cap, they are talk too much. And they were going to the top, something happened in the air, it got the engine failed. And what happened? It was about to go crashing. The pilot came rushing to these people and told, see, I didn't expect this failure of the engine. I'm sorry, this. I have only 3 parachutes, but we are 4 people. What to do? In fact, a very important person, he took one parachute and jumped out of the air. That's helicopter. Another, how many were left? 2 were left. Immediately the politician grabbed it. I have to do that, I have to do survey. Please excuse me. He jumped out of the helicopter. The teacher was 80 years old. He told, I'm old, you are very young, please take this parachute and jump. You go and be happy. I don't mind dying. The moment he said, the student said, no sir, still there are 2 more parachutes. No. I taught you correctly. 3 parachutes were there, 2 people have gone. How many are left? How many are left? No, sir, still 2 are there. How? Yes. Sir, in the hurry, bari, after the day, that politician has taken my school bag and jumped out of it. Okay, he jumped, grabbed something, oh my god, something is in the. So he is a late politician. So, like that, it may be a joke most of the time, you know, like that. Whatever you do is the wrong thing. You got the point. It goes towards the wrong direction. That politician, he jumped out of the aircraft, but he, after he had come to the ground, he's late. He's gone. Okay? So what we should do is, we should be alert. We should be alert. In order to be alert, you need to have body discipline. Tell loudly.
Body discipline.
Mind. Okay. And social discipline.
And social discipline.
And spiritual discipline.
And spiritual discipline.
So, what is body? You have to take good food. Correct? Take good food, take bath. Keep your dress clean, raise the iron, okay? Comb your hair, all, what is that? Hair stop, okay? Then 10 in the morning, get up and do meditation. We'll teach meditation, okay? So, what I'm trying to tell you, students, is if you have a strong body, if you have a strong mind, probably you will become more successful. Right? If you have a weak mind, will you become? You are very strong in the body, but weak mind. You are very strong in the mind, but weak body. So both will not work, a strong mind and a strong. How to make your mind strong? One is reading, listening, doing some puzzles, solving some problems. That is the reason mathematics is taught. You got it? Logic. 1 plus 1 is 2. Not 100. Okay? 10, 9's are 90. Immediately you tell them like that. Why? Remember, you have to give work to your
brain.
Otherwise, what will happen? Don't talk. If you are not listening, it's your loss. I'm sorry. Please understand, if you are not listening, and my time is very, very, very precious for me. But if you are not, if your time is not precious to you, I can't. Okay. Be careful. Please, don't talk. And So, in order to be a good mind, you need to listen to some good music. Okay? Read, write, listen. You can listen to some good news in the TV. Get some information on national geography. I don't know, general knowledge you can get it. Okay? TV, all is not bad. Something is very beautiful. Do that. Don't see movie after movie because somebody else is seeing it. Okay? Don't see something, some news which is dirty. Okay, somebody did that, somebody did this, they go on repeating. Other not a COVID. Okay? Your mind is going to get corrupted. Get it?
Corrupted.
You want to have a corrupt mind or a clean mind?
Clean mind.
So at 15 you are still a clean mind. Don't corrupt with wrong things. Okay? Do you want to be a player or a champion?
Champion.
If you cannot become champion, at least become a player. Don't be a musician. Except, okay? At least become a player. Otherwise, work to be a champion. Okay?